Hello everyone, my name is shadeGrey, and welcome to that thing that I basically mentioned as a joke, but took serious consideration into. Yes, my legion, this is the Shade Play Let's Play Undertale. Now, why am I doing this, you may ask? A couple reasons. I honestly just found that this kind of fit with the whole seasonal vibe that's been going on. Alright, so that's ZXC F4 for full screen. That would have been nice to know at the beginning of the game. Alright, so I'll be back in just a second. Okay, I think we're good. Now it's in full screen. So why am I playing this game? Well, honestly, it just kind of feels like a wintry game. I got this thing as a gift, and the themes of the game match the themes of the season, so kudos for the three people that suggested that I play this on Skype, since I'm... yeah. So, let's get into it. Name of the fallen human. Let's see. S... hold on. Can I just do... no, of course not. H-A-D-E. J! Perfect. Is this name correct? Yes! Damn, that was a blinding light. Now, where the hell am I? Oh, of course. The arrow keys move. So I guess I'm playing this like an NES controller. Alright. Hopefully I can actually record the entirety of this game. Oh! Okay, I've played Lost Kingdoms. I know how to respond to this. Hello, friend! Flowey, huh? So, what you're telling me is your parents hated you when they named you. Is it that obvious, giant talking flower? Kind of, but then again I may just be on drugs. Okay. Maybe. Feel like I've been lied to. Soul, huh? I don't remember my soul being a heart, but then again, I haven't seen my soul in a while. Got it. Weird. Yes? I don't like how you put that in quotes. Sure? No. Ah! Why? I'm mostly intelligent. Technically, that's true of all worlds. Like what? You're just a psychopath that enjoys killing random people that are confused? Oh, crap. No. No, I don't want to die. Okay, if I stay here, maybe all the pellets will run into each other. No. Why am I at full health? Goodbye. Oh, hello. I don't know if I'd call myself innocent, but youth, they'll give you that. I wasn't afraid. You can't prove that. I am Toriel. Toriel. So, you're Toriel and I'm in the ruins? That's how this coding's gonna work? Okay. I've been in many a ruins before. I should be able to navigate them fine. Okay. This way. Alright, I guess I'm just following you. The shadows of the ruins loom above and fill you with determination. Good to know. Your HP is fully restored. Thank you. Yeah, go ahead and save. Can't read sign. Again, you used that word. You know I've killed before, right? Okay. Why? Excuse me, is this the ruins or Wesker Manor? Because you're sending very mixed signals right now. Okay. Sigh. Only the fearless may proceed. Brave ones, foolish ones. Both walk not the middle road. These buttons do nothing. To make progress. Okay. How convenient of you to make your security system completely inert. I did pre- This sign is confusing. Okay, by reading this sign, I am clearly not on the path for which the game wants me to be on, so... You want me to hit that switch over there, this switch. Okay, well, as long as you're being very obvious. Seems like a very flawed security system. I'm gonna hit this switch. But why then put this switch? What does this switch do? Answer me that, strange goat woman who seems to be almost literally a head taller than I am. Familiar with the mechanics of an RPG. Obviously, and then I kill it. What? good at to fight. Talking in fight is called banter. Banter is specifically to lull opponents into false sense of security and destroy opponents. But, okay, lady, you're sending me very mixed signals. Is this an RPG or a dating sim? You have encountered dummy. It says fight. Do I not want to fight? What about act? Act to dummy. Talk? But you didn't interfere in the fight at all! All I did was talk to the thing! I am very confused. I am confusion. As evidenced by the fact of my face is very, very, very... Why do I look like Brock? Whatever.